We're gonna full clear. I have quests to do in here. I do need to change heralds though. Queen the second is not gonna get it. Huh. I have no clue, I'm just ancient chalice. I don't think they're repeatable. Hang on, you don't have this one. I think that's the only one I got. Hang on. Log. You both got this one. You've already completed that one. And two says on our earlier quest chain. Yep. Probably because these guys are still green for me. Yeah, there's quite a few back. Let's just keep going down. We'll probably have to double back anyway for the... Thank you. All right, there's 7 of 10. I don't know. It's probably this way. That door is not open yet. I'm doing chalices now. Dead end. Aw, fuck me. I'm pulling information from like 10 years ago out of my head. Ah! Think it's gonna be down there? I've completed the two quests I have for here. Let me switch heralds to the defense herald. Alright, let's do this. So which one are we focusing, bow or? I guess it's this one. Okay, so now we'll leave this instance now. And I'll go turn in these two quests. And then I will start the next one once I am turned in.
Groth, the Great Barrow, the oldest and largest of the Adain mounds within the Barrow Down.
Oh shit, this is level 27. We got this. That's fine. Slower. Off healer. I have no clue. This one, last time I ran this, everything was one instance. There wasn't. Hey! Okay. I just run up in that corner. Cats and alcohol. Not a good mix. Okay. Yep. Let's go ahead and get this corner. On the wrong one. All right. Yep. Get the gaunt collar. Or you might be able to get that corner over there. To your yeah. Do you have a spell that increases power regeneration? No. Tusa. I just run into him. Yep. There's another corner of them over there. Another corner right here beside you. Let's go with that. Thank you. I think the last one's, we had to go back up over here. Oh, there it is. All right, so I had to kill the barrel, the lights quickly. So basically, if you see them, there's two. So there's one behind us. We have to grab. So basically, we need to split up and grab them. Grab each of these. And bring them back together. Come on. Alright, now there's three. There's one behind you, Mom. Grab it. I think there's two of them, Mom. Oh, we gotta restart. No, you just had to kill them quickly. There's one behind y'all. Now there's three. There should be two over there. Mom, you have to go over there and get it. There should be another one over there. God. Alright, there's a... Okay, there's two over here. Mom, you get the one over there. Alright, now I gotta get four. Too slow. Yeah, there's one right now. Alright, now it's gonna go to two. So there's one over there with you, Mom. Okay. Now it's three. And I've got one. I got one. Oh shit, there's two over here. So on the three one, everybody needs to make sure they have one. And on the four one, we need to grab them and bring them to wherever. All right, I got one over here. This one's, it's only two right now. Alright. Alright, I got one over here. There's two on your other side. I have one. Okay. Now there's four. I've got. I've got two. Oh, thank God. All right. Now he's over here, I believe. It's a bit hard to do on level right there. This isn't the boss, so those gaunts aren't deadly yet, so it's just the three in the center. Oh, or the four. So I need my power to come back. Nah, I mean, I should be back. I mean, where do we come from? So it should be this way. There's a door right there. Yeah, it's right here. Okay, go ahead. I'll mark him as soon as he... Mark. 3% bonus damage. Bleed. Party crit. Come on, adds. Did the game just lag for y'all? Alright, more ads.
Ah!
Ta-da. All right, now we leave the instance. So now I should be able to fight Sandbrog.
Oldest and largest of the Adain Mounds within the Barrowdowns, and home to some of the most terrifying servants of the Witch King.
Sure, there's I think the brawler is an odd class. I don't know, it's just like the throwing the rock just throws me off. Oops, that's my bad. Tab targeting really messed that one up. Alright, now I just need one more barrel of white. It's the server lagging. No, it wasn't. I still have one more. I don't think they were. No, those are bowmen. Oh no, hang on, there's a... I'm constantly out of power. Yeah, I'm dead. Kill him. Because you're down for the count as soon as they sap your power. And you're down. Oh. Like the healer actually heals. Back there in the crypt area, like right there. Oh, they're coming. Yeah, so if we just shout from here, we should be able to bring these guys over, right? Okay. So it's this way. Oh, he's fine. Yeah, he's just knocked out. He'll get over it. You just ran past him. Oh, we might have missed one minion somewhere. Unless this door is open now. Consuming our elites. Okay. Now there's a lot of spirits. That door just dropped. I see two traps. Boom. That's what I saw, was a little, their auras under the ground. We'll wait till the spirits go back down. Yep, oh. Okay. 3, 2, 1, pull. I'm dead. Oh. I leveled up. No, I leveled up is what saved me. I never thought a clutch level up. You got a group of people coming up behind us. Hang on, let me get rid of Kui and rebring him. Come level 28, Kui. That's a dead end. Door. Make our final stand. Round two. Door drop. Watch a skeleton pop his own neck, man. All right, I'm ready. Yep. Move him out of the poison. Nice. All right. That's it.